The following video is a recap of CDOT Community Day. Welcome to Lewis's Adventures Place Pokemon Go with me, Lewis Marinucci, as your host. If you like this video, please hit the like button. And be sure to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell for alerts of when I upload new content to the channel, especially those with disabilities similar to mine. In this video, we're going to be covering another Community Day at Home Edition, this time CDOT. I hope I catch as many shiny CDOT as I can. Join me as I will try to get as many of them as I can. As you see here, I start out with the research that the professor gives me, but the shiny hunt got off to a slow start and it was frustrating. But of course, a half hour after I recorded this clip, I was finally able to get my first shiny. And of course, my final count, as you'll see at the end of this video, we'll tell you. In the meantime, enjoy this footage of me completing the tasks given to me by Professor Willow. another community day is in the books. My final count of shiny seed dot I got is 11. 11 shiny seed dot. It took me about a half hour to get my first shiny seed dot. And then after my first round of shiny hunting, I took a brief nap and then picked up where I left off before the event ended. Thank goodness I was able to get some more. This is Lewis saying, thanks for watching, everyone. You can also follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. And remember, it's time for adventure. Also, during these times, depending on where you are, please stay home, stay healthy, wash your hands, wear a face covering, carry hand sanitizer if there is no soap and water available, and practice social distancing while you are out.